Huge area of high pressure coming in out of Canada sets us up for the next several days with a lot of sunshine across the area and a northwest wind continuing to drive in cooler, drier air. That will eventually set up temperatures tonight, dropping back into the single digits and teens across most of the state after highs in the 30s and 40s this afternoon. The breeze still noticeable tomorrow, but we probably won't have any gusts over 20 or 25 miles an hour tomorrow afternoon. And it will be the coolest highs that we'll have for the rest of the week, with highs mainly in the 30s to lower range of the 40s. We eventually turn that wind to the southwest with sunshine on Wednesday, and that'll get temperatures back into the 40s to lower range of the 50s. And then a couple of systems approaching. One, a quick moving front on Thursday, could mean a shower late in the day or into Thursday night. And then a warm front crosses the state Friday, which could put us in the warmer sector of air for one day Saturday, which has the potential of pushing temperatures up above 60 degrees, only to see a few more showers on Sunday starting to cool us off. So the ups and downs of late winter and early spring in the forecast over the next several days.